Where am I?
My apartment. Sorry, you kind of just passed out on the way back, and I didn't know how to explain everything to your brother, so. How are you?
I'm okay. Just drained.
You see, I'm so sorry about that.
It was a joke.
You could have died.
You would have done the same for me.
But I don't have the same pre-existing conditions.
You mean my addiction?
Look, if me or my fangs give you a temptation, say the word and I'll be
I can handle it. Okay? I'll be fine. I should get back to the Institute. Jonathan is. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch with my bare hands.
You can't. None of us can.
Why?
Lilith carved this rune into me right before your mark blasted her back to hell.
The rune ties Clary's life force to Jonathan's.
Heard one of them, you heard the other the exact same way.
Which is why I sent an alert out to the other institutes. Jonathan must be captured alive.
He was looking for a sword when he was in Paris. The Morning Star. If we can find it first, maybe we can track down Jonathan.
Another magic sword?
He said it was some sort of family heirloom.
I'll reach out to all the weapons masters to get intel.
I'll draw the ley line junctions in the city. If Jonathan moved the apartment, we'll find him.
Thank you. All of you, I honestly don't know what I would do without you.
That's what family's for, Frey.
All right, let's get to work.
I feel it under my skin, Jace. It's like it's inside me.
May I see it?
Yeah. What is it?
I think I've seen it before.